Welcome to Help Desk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. Refreshing your Windows 8 PC reinstalls Windows 8 and keeps your personal files, settings, and any apps that came with your PC and apps that you installed from the Windows Store. The Refresh Your PC utility is accessible from the General menu in the Windows 8 PC settings. To quickly open PC settings, bring up the Charms bar using the Windows plus C hotkey combination, and then click Settings. Now, hit More PC Settings to open PC settings. The Refresh Your PC option is present underneath the Language Control option in the General window. The Refresh PC utility checks whether the system files, Windows registry, and other important system components are working fine or not. On finding issues with Windows files, it will attempt to repair your PC. The Refresh PC utility doesn't remove any of your personal files, including documents, videos, music, and other types of files during the PC refresh process. However, it is recommended to create a backup of the applications which fetch data directly from the Windows native utilities to restore them later. When you click Get Started under Refresh Your PC, it will show the changes which will be made during the process. Insert your Windows 8 installation disk in the DVD drive, and then click Next. After a few minutes, click Refresh to refresh your PC. First, it will start preparing your system for a complete refresh. When Windows 8 restarts, you will see the boot screen with the Refresh Process progress bar at the bottom. After the refresh process ends, you will be taken back to the Windows Start screen, where you will find all the default Windows 8 utilities and widgets. Now restore applications for which you created backups for, and then reboot the system. It must be noted that the Refresh Your PC feature doesn't ask you to enter your Windows activation key or configure Windows settings. I hope you enjoy today's Help Desk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There, you can further discuss today's topic or just ask another question you need help with. See you there.